Hey y'all, so this reaction's a bit of a mouthful. It's DJ, I like the name, DJ Dimples, a little double D action going on right there, featuring Zoocci Coke Dope, Youngsta CPT, DJ Cloud, or Claude DWYM, official music video clean. I'm excited to dive in. I really hope this doesn't suck, because that was a lot of names to read for a song that sucks, so hopefully it's good. I trust your recommendations, but y'all have been getting kind of bold lately. Y'all have really been getting bold with your recommendations lately. You've been telling me to make videos after I'm running, and I'm just covered in sweat and trying to get on with my day, and you're like, you gotta react to the song, and then the song's just like, eh, I could have lived without that. Anyway, as always, thanks for the support. I swear I'm not a dick, I'm just doofing around. As always, if you like this content, please hit the like button, subscribe with the bell notification. You can follow me on social media at AuthorRKGold. That's at AuthorRKGold on Twitter. And shout out Miss Pearl, by the way. Thank you for calling me cute. You really made my day. If you want to support the channel, not just you, this is if anyone wants to support the channel, you supported my channel enough by calling me cute, so thank you. But if anyone else wants to support my channel, you can check out Father in the Forest, my middle grade book. It came out November 17th. It's about a young girl, Yael, traveling across her war-torn country to find her birth family, find some new family along the way. I've always liked those found family tropes, so I thought, why not? I'm getting really distracted by my hair right now. So I thought, why not write a book about it? If you want to support the channel, you don't want to buy a book, I understand. We're in the midst of a global pandemic. Even with the vaccine on its way, some of you might just not want to read after the apocalypse. I get it. You can check out the Green Gold podcast, 100% free. I always include a link to the Spotify link in the, yeah, I always leave a link to the Spotify link. That makes sense. I always leave a link in the description box, and it's always my pinned comment below. Thanks again for watching. Let's just keep enjoying great music together. And again, I'm not going to go full screen because that usually crashes my computer, and my apartment's really been misbehaving lately. Today, we don't have any water because they're doing some work on that, so I've been really hopped up on caffeine with no water, so I'm a little dehydrated with my heart pounding out of my chest. Let's dive in. We got DJ Dimples, Zoocci Coke Dope, Youngsta CPT, J Cloud, or Claude, and DWYM official music video clean. I really hope this isn't the clean version of the song. It's loud as fuck.
Zoocci Coke Dope. He's the yeah. Give me life, give me, yeah. Give me, you know my price, yeah, 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 yeah. Don't give me likes, yeah. I can say it twice, yeah. You know my price, yeah. I like getting bands, I had to get me some. I might hit the gas, but I'm a businessman, son. I might do my dance and getting money so fun. She might take a chance and shoot her shot like loaded gun. Don't wanna buy
it, like, yeah, it's a hot song. I'm definitely digging it, but I just got, like, come on. Zoocci started flexing after this guy started flexing. Come on, man. Like, you're this guy's arm and you started flexing after we get these sleeveless shots of him.
And money so fun, she might take
it. Look at that, like.
Man, son, I might do my dance and getting money so fun, she might.
But that being said, yeah, he's obviously bringing it. I've always liked Zoocci. I think he has a really good style. Fantastic flow. He's one of those guys. I'm happy he's making a song with Youngsta, because while they sound different, I think that they both just understand sound so well that their top priority whenever they make a song is to make it sound good. And I know that sounds stupid, because it's like, duh. That's like saying your top priority when you're writing a book is to tell a story. But some people don't think like that. Some people really try and make a song that's going to change the world, and then it falls flat, and it's like, really, all you did was just change 3 minutes of my life that I could never get back. So they really do try and create a really high-quality product first, and then everything else they add to it is just gravy.
Take a chance and shoot her shot like loaded gun. Don't want to buy the bar. I get a house for mom, don't smoke regular, put my weed in the jar, ain't up to par, shawty like living large, shawty wanna dance with stars, get a little massage, visit.
Okay, so this is the clean version, because I have no idea what he said there for get a something massage.
I missed the visit to go see the fam, yeah. Hit it then she put my business on her Instagram, yeah. She might do whatever for a Fendi bag, yeah. She negotiate with me cause I'm a businessman. I'm about to get it back, yeah, yeah. Get it, I'm about to get the bag, yeah, yeah. Pocket swole, big chain, need a lot of gold, gotta go. Diamond folks, tell them I'm a no. Dollar what you must say, dollar what you must, dollar what you must.
Now I know what the abbreviation stands for, dollar what you must, man. So that makes sense, going back to what Zoocci was talking about, going back to the bag, being a businessman, negotiating. I gotta say, being all about your money is definitely consistent across the board with South African hip-hop artists. Maybe not with Casper. I think Casper talks about some other things, but the South African hip hop scene is very entrepreneurial. I don't even need to listen to this part. I know what's going to be the best part of the song. I know I'm biased, but it's also true.
YGN is the company, and we making liquor money suddenly. You be cutting costs with the cutlery, dollar whatever you think is compulsory.
Dude, cutting costs with the cutlery. First off, just solid visual right there of cutting costs with something as, I don't know, shiny as silverware, or just something as, you know, not useful for that sort of thing. Like just the combination of the imagery right there of cutting costs for the household item. Very cool combination right there. And then the alliteration on top of it all. This is just what I mean. This is why Youngsta is my favorite rapper. Definitely in South Africa. Probably one of my top rappers right now that's still making music. I think he's so fucking talented with the language he uses, with the sound that he's able to just put into his lines. He's such a dense rapper. He's able to pack so much sound into his raps as well. The content is always there. The punchlines are always there. He has the humor that can really catapult him far across multiple audiences. And he is the best hook writer on the planet. We're not even seeing that in the song.
You cheapskate. Making liquor money suddenly. You be cutting costs with the cutlery, dollar whatever you think is compulsory. You cheapskate, speak currency. This is 10 years worth of thuggery, and that's 2 years worth of warranty. I'm the best lyricist currently. Middle finger to the my achievements need a summary. Telescope, make discoveries. I kill the game, no recovery. I'm going in now, cover me. Your GF wanna cuddle me. She telling people she in love with me. You're the cunnest, only one the luxury. I had to let it down subtly. A perm slap, I did it publicly. I'm like black coffee with the RMP. Then she got released into your custody. Man, look at what the cape done to me. My city so motherly. I know that we love in the jungle, but don't be yakking like you, Matthew McConaughey. But that's none of my business. I'm just a fraud.
Okay, so he did it too. Now, Youngsta has more muscles than Zoocci, so it wasn't that big of a change, but these guys gotta stop flexing before cutting to the biggest dude in the group.
Then she got released into your custody. Man, look at what the cape done to me. My city so motherly. I know that we love in the jungle, but don't be acting like you, Matthew McConaughey. But that's none of my business. I'm just a frog with a cup of tea. You like Kermit than the Muppets? Well, these balls are the puppetry. I got brass that a kill.
Shout out Jim Henson, the Muppets.
For me, and that love is so brotherly. A body bag, now you wonder me. All of these rappers just wanna be Young CPT.
Get it, I'm about to get it, babe.
That is false, actually. I am not a rapper and I want to be Youngsta CPT.
Get it, I'm about to get the bag. Pockets full, big chain, need a lot of gold, gotta go. Diamond froze, tell them by my no.
Dollar what you must say, dollar what you must
say. Dollar
what you must say, dollar what you must say. Dollar what you must say, dollar what you must say. Dollar what you must say, dollar what you must say.
Get it, I'm about to get it, babe. Dollar what you must, dollar what you must, dollar what you must, yeah.
This was such a low effort music video, but they sold it with the energy. I mean, just at the end too, with the humor of grabbing the bag and literally have it being, you know, grabbing that, what I'm assuming, I think it was a Coach bag, I'm not sure. I really don't feel like rewinding to see the brand. Yeah, I enjoyed it. I liked it. As always, good recommendations, y'all. I trust you. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you didn't like it, hit the dislike button. Check out the video for yourself and show some love to them. Follow them on Instagram. Don't follow me. Let's just keep enjoying great music.